Consider two objects made of different materials. As a result, one has a stronger hold on its electrons than the other. If these two objects are rubbed together, the object with the weaker hold on its electrons will give some of its electrons away to the object with the stronger hold. In the end, we are left with two objects that have opposite charges.